Yo, Texas finally says something about the 1 year anniversary. They said they're kicking off the anniversary week with news on upcoming content, free chainsaw skins and bundles. But before we continue, go back. They said they're kicking off the anniversary week, meaning as I'm hinting, they're hinting to maybe there's more coming because they're only doing what? Kicking it off. This ain't all. From that statement, as we all head into our anniversary week, we have some new content and deals for all players to celebrate. Players will be able to enjoy a brand new bloodier look for the family house. This map variant will be available for a limited time called Blood Moon. So anybody that's like, oh, DBD, bro, they not the first people to experience a Blood Moon. Cut it out. Be smart. The iconic family house map will douse the Slaughter's family's property and an eerie red lighting cast from the Blood Moon. Stay tuned for a closer look at it later. Every player will also be receiving free chainsaw skins for Leatherface. Rev those chainsaws on Family House during the anniversary with your choice from the bloody, grimy, and muddy skins. Players just need to head to the store to download these free chainsaw skins. Enjoy the newest look for Danny with Outfit Pack 2 also arriving on the 15th. So they said this past year has been a wonderful journey for the Texas Chainsaw Massacre thanks to those who have spent time in Muerto County, me and all y'all that's probably watching this video for sure. It's been the team's honor to bring the vision of the game to life. They're thankful to all the players that have shared their love and enthusiasm for the game. Me being one of them because I freaking love this game, y'all. So I'm excited for everything that they release for this bad boy. To celebrate the first year of TCM, we will be having a wide array of bundles for players to choose from. So Family Anniversary Bundle, $10 for Nancy and Hens. The Victim Anniversary Bundle, $15 for Danny, Virginia, Maria. That's three characters that you pay $10 each for. But if you waited, you get them, all three of them, for $15. Family Outfit Bundle, $8.99. You get Johnny's Razor Sharp outfit, Sissy's Wildflower outfit, Hitchhiker's Claymore outfit, and Cook's Filler Elp outfit that just came out. All that for $9. Outfit Pack 2 Bundle, $19.99. $20 for Anna's Outfit Pack 2, Connie, Julie, Leland, and Sunny. So if you buy these outfits, or you been complaining about, oh, it's too much, well, just wait till the next year when the next anniversary comes and then buy it. That way, it's cheaper. Or wait till they have like sales on whatever platform you play on, you know, because they're legit always having sales, bro. I know y'all were also wanting to know more. Me too. I'm like, bro, this can't be it. I'm hoping it's not, because look, like I said, they need to hide the maps, they need to hide the levels. We need some more stuff. Yes, the phase one starts next month, but I mean, like, for the anniversary, I'm gonna need more than just a Blood Moon. I'm just saying. Let me know in the comments what else you're looking forward to. And if you haven't already, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that bell. And until next time, peace.